The final objective of the task group is to draft recommendations regarding the study and assessment of precast concrete elements and structures with respect to sustainability. These recommendations cover all the phases of the life cycle related to precast concrete structures, from planning, design, execution, use, and maintenance up to the end of life, which may include dismantling, reuse, or recycling. Authors are both from academia and practice. Also, they are balanced from many parts of the world. Since 2008, FIB Commission 6 and PCI have established a close cooperation on issues of mutual interest, with the comparison of respective approaches and the development of common publications. This publication emphasizes the importance of considering sustainability in precast concrete structures. To consider sustainability in a complete way, it is necessary to take into account the full life of the structure, also with the consideration of the demolishing and recycling of part of the complete structure. Bulletin 88 starts with a description of the importance of environmental concepts and developments in the world today, and the reason why sustainability is a crucial concept that will be even more important in the future. The document then focuses on the different advances of standards and regulations that have been developed and are in the process of being implemented. ISO, European regulations, North American regulations, Brazilian implementations in real precast company, and the developments of the FIB model codes have been considered in this bulletin. After that, the bulletin examines life cycle aspects of precast structures, taking former FIB bulletins as a basis. Then it moves to an in-depth study of specific sustainability aspects of precast structures. The bulletin deals with special methodologies and tools that are available around the world to handle sustainability in general and with precast structures in particular. The final chapter compiles several case studies or examples of sustainability applications of precast structures. The examples are grouped by category: buildings, infrastructure, and special works. A framework has been developed for the evaluation of precast concrete structures. The framework includes aspects regarding the whole life cycle of the structure and also includes environmental, economic, and social aspects to achieve a final sustainability index.